So I think there are four mantras there. That is safety-oriented products. Second is simplicity of the products and the communication to the investor. Third is that you've got to have a low-cost approach. I think we are loading on too much costs onto the thing. So I think if you take care of these safety, simplicity, and low cost to the products, I think we can target the very small investor, which is what I mean by bottom of the pyramid.